Hello everyone. That test was tough, huh? I struggled a lot with it, especially round 4. If you want to learn more about the Stroop test and the Stroop effect, check out the video below. It's super interesting to see how your brain behaves during this task, and I had a lot of fun making this video. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.